So 2021 is coming to an end, and I wanted to do this video on makeup techniques that I think you guys should leave right here in 2021, right here, right now in this year. I want to give you guys a little disclaimer. These are my opinions, as my camera won't let me live. A lot of this is just technique. You know, we all do goofy things, and sometimes we don't realize how it's holding us back in our beauty of it all, because I'm learning every day. Even me. Yes, even me, your mother. Okay, so let's go ahead and jump right into the video. First of all, you guys, when it comes to under eye concealer, you're using too much and you're not blending it. And then you're making the shape too large. And when I say you're, don't take it personally. I'm probably not talking to you, but if you're mad, then I'm probably talking to you. The makeup is getting out of control. It's not even my preference, but here's the fact. If you are blending your under eye highlight that far across your face, it's making your face look wider. If that is your aim, then continue to do that. If it's not, cut it. Oh my goodness, my hands are so dry. Okay, so something else that I really want to leave in 2021 is halo brows, you guys. Come on. You know, you do your makeup, you got your eyeshadow, you got your face highlighter, you got your lipstick, you got your lip liner, you got your blush, you got bronzer, and your eyebrows have a halo. Listen, it's very much my opinion. The strong highlight on top and underneath, it's so passe, babe. I just knocked something over. It's so passe. Seriously. Cut it, honey. Next up, I want to say, so many people are doing themselves a disservice by not using a center color. If you want to learn more about center color, I will have my class in the bottom bar. All I'm going to say is jumping from your base color to your highlight color, especially when you're darker complected, it is not a good look, babe. It's not a good look. It's science. It's a scientific fact. You can look it up. That you need to use your center color for everything to fade out gradually and look bomb. If you go from your base color directly to your highlight color, there's going to be no center color to create that gradient, and you're gonna look ashy. And around your mouth is gonna look really weird. That's another thing. I think not enough of us are taking care of the discoloration in the bottom halves of our mouths. And so many people are obsessed with highlighter that the bottom of the mouth is just so dark and so gray. In so many examples that I see, I will not be listing anybody's work. Trust me, I know we all see it. There's so many things, you know, just the overuse of makeup in general. We are using so much makeup. It is like, I could talk forever about this subject. What are some things that you see that make you cringe? Leave them in the bottom. Leave them in the comments. I don't even know how to do this anymore. Leave them in the bottom, in the comments. Honey, help me. No, but if you guys have anything that completely makes you cringe when it comes to makeup, drop me a comment and I will mention some of them in my upcoming video. And I want to thank you guys for over a decade of support. Thank you guys so much. There will be a video following this one shortly, hopefully. So definitely stay tuned.